August 29th, 1997, Skynet, a computer system built to protect us, became self-aware.
Push forward!
On that day, 3 billion people lost their lives. Judgment Day, as we eventually call it, marked the beginning of the war against the machines. Then came the annihilation line, a line that separated the living from the dead.
You're a resistance soldier. Time to act like one.
From the resistance. The others have to be here too.
Someone's coming. He's one of us.
Private Jacob Rivers, Pacific Division.
Pacific? What the hell happened up there? The whole division went silent.
It was wiped out. I'm the only one who survived, and I need to meet with Commander Baron.
All right, I'll make sure you get to do that. But first, get us out of here. Follow that staircase. It'll lead you to the main generator. Overload it, and turn off the laser grid.
Understood.
And Rivers, destroying that generator will make a lot of noise. So in case we get separated, where are you stationed?
Just south from here.
Okay, we'll find you. Baron will want to meet you. Now go, and watch out for those metals.